Meltdown, the hottest event of the summer. It is singles action, scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WrestleForce Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Savannah, Georgia, weighing in at 235 pounds, for Del Walker. His opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the WrestleForce champion, Cedric Alexander!
Bring it!
Come on, come on, come on, come on. center. Come on. Oh! Get up. Get up. Come on. Come on. Get up.
When you're a ball, when you're a ball,
10 minutes gone by.
How much money? How much money? How'd you light out? How'd you light out with us? Four. You want to get it? Five.
Yeah.
15 minutes gone by in this championship match. 15 minutes gone by.
Count the three.
You can't be kidding me.
God, that was three. Oh, referee can't count.
Since I won the Wrestle Force Championship, for the second time, the only man in the company to do so. I told that entire locker room, this belt has an open door policy. To prove that I didn't win this belt for the second time on a fluke. Because Caleb Conner, believe it or not, it was not a fluke. It wasn't unfair. I beat you straight up. Bottom line, anybody want a shot at the Russell Force Championship? All you gotta do is ask.